It really is an honor to be able to host this event. Before I get into my formal remarks, I want to just comment on, I one of the biggest reasons why we're successful as a company is that Mark, Kevin, and I are still friends. And that's been a big part of our success. We've been able to, for the most part, stay out of each other's ways and work on what we're good at. And we all have different skills, and we bring different skills to our businesses, and that's been an important part of our success. You know, it's been about 15 years since we started. We opened our first restaurant in Newark, Delaware. It's easy for me to say that Iron Hill would never have come into existence if it wasn't for the SBA. Restaurants have a real hard time getting bank financing. The SBA was really able to fill that gap for us. They provided us that capital to start and grow our business. I truly believe that Iron Hill is a success story. With 8 restaurants now, over 750 employees, you've heard this a couple times. We are getting ready to open our 9th restaurant by the end of this year. Keep our fingers crossed. The thing that makes me really proud to be a part of this is the people that work for me and have had great careers and have gone on to have long-lasting careers in a business that really has a lot of high turnover. Just in this store, for instance, one of our line cooks, Bill Robbins, he started out with us 15 years ago and is now a line cook, a chef here at this restaurant. And Sarah Kearns started out 7 years ago as a server. And through her hard work and diligence, is now the general manager of this store. So there's a lot of employees like that, many, many employees that are part of making Iron Hill a success. So therefore, it's truly an honor for my partners and I to be here today and to be able to recognize the SBA and what they do to help, what they've done to help Iron Hill and many other companies to become successful. So thank you very much.